I'm John Bradshaw from It Is Written, and I know that sharing literature with other people changes lives. Why? Because it changed mine. I was a young man searching for God, searching for heaven, trying to find meaning in my life and meaning in my Christian experience, and someone sent me The Great Controversy. Three times, over a period of 8 years. That third time, I read the book, the entire book, put it down, picked up the phone, called the operator, and asked for the number of a church. And I've been in church ever since. Sharing literature changes lives. It changed mine. And as God uses you to share literature with others, it'll change other lives too.